following breaking news out of Turtle Creek Township, where police are investigating a shooting.
Police are saying it happened near Lebanon. 2 News reporter Jake Ryle is live with what we know right now. Jake?
Well, Brooke and John just had a chance to speak with a Warren County Sheriff deputy. They do confirm this is a fatality. One person died after a shooting. In fact, I want to give you a look at the scene here. This is in the 3100 block of Oregonia Road. What you're looking at right now, you've got lots of police. There is one ambulance still on the scene here. The scene is actually just to the left of where you're seeing all of these emergency vehicles. They do have the home taped off right now. Now, officials do confirm there is no danger right now to any of the neighbors that do live nearby. Police were dispatched around 6:30 this morning here to this scene. Police do have Oregonia Road blocked off, but you can still take Deer Run Trail to go ahead and bypass the scene. And sheriff deputies tell us that they are working right now on the investigation. As soon as it is concluded, they're going to be coming down here to speak with us to find out a little bit more information. As soon as we know more, we'll be sure to let you know, as well as first on WDTN.com. For now, reporting live in Turtle Creek Township, Jake Ryle, 2 News Today, working for you.